Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of City Skylines, where today we are finishing off our beachfront. We are filling in some open spaces from our downtown and we are going to make a completely new bus line. So let's just begin. And actually, before I begin, I wanted to say one thing. I redid some things off camera and I deleted some buildings in this section because I didn't really like it. And I redid some of our trees. So I think this looks a little bit better than what we had in our last episode. So yeah, now we can begin and let's go. And I just wanted to say one more thing. I know that we have a problem with not enough goods to sell. And I think that the solution is, it's really simple, I think. We just have to add some new industry, I think. And I'm gonna do that in another episode because now I just want to complete more of our downtown. So I'm gonna do it very soon, but not in this episode. So I have completed, basically I've completely filled in our downtown with some trees and some paths, and I think it looks pretty nice. And before I end the video, I think I'm going to add a new bus line real quick. So yeah, let's just do that, and then I'm going to end the episode. So I quickly made a new bus line, and I think it will help the traffic a lot. But I think that the downtown looks pretty nice for now, and I hope that you think the same. The beach is done too. It's not 100% complete, but yeah, this little area is complete. It's fully completed. So I think it looks pretty nice. All the trees and all the palm trees, all the paths connecting everything, I think it looks pretty nice. And yeah, so I'm going to end the episode right here. I hope you enjoyed. And if you enjoyed the episode, please give it a like. And yeah, well, I hope I see you in the next episode.